Or Zimmer. It's the third time he's been caught stealing. This pitch is hit high and deep out towards center field. Quinn going back, looking up. That ball is gone. A two-run home run here for Nellie Rodriguez. And for the Akron Rubber Ducks, they have just taken a 3-2 lead. And for Rodriguez, that's his fifth home run here on the season.